Well, good morning, everyone. Well, I say that very lightly. It is morning, and anyone who knows me knows that I'm not really a morning person. Usually I'm just getting to bed about this time. It's just after 7 in the morning on a Saturday. In the background, through the mist, you might just about make out the 4th Road Bridge and the New Queen's Ferry Crossing. And through the mist on that side is the 4th Rail Bridge. The reason that I'm up at this horrible hour of the morning is for an event for Knock Hill, which is our local racing circuit, and today there are going to be 84 Ferraris and one Maserati driving across the bridge on the way up to Knock Hill. So I'm going to be there, catch some of the cars coming over the bridge, get some pictures for the local papers as well, and hopefully get a nice little video out of it. So hang tight, next thing you'll see is the bridge from the other side, unless I do a few of the cars. Actually, I'll maybe do a few of the cars first, and then we'll be over the other side of the bridge and see what we can get from there. Hopefully the mist is going to lift a bit, because it is really starting to come down again. It's bouncing up and down quite a lot. There's a little breeze blowing, so hopefully that'll take it away and give us a clear shot of all these cars coming over the bridge, out of the mist, looking absolutely fantastic, is what I'm hoping. So just before we head off, a couple of cars sitting here. Isn't that absolutely stunning? Completely impractical for me, to be honest. Probably wouldn't get half the kit in that I carry. Look at that. Beautiful airport, eh? The car park is absolutely full of cars at the moment. Even got the safety car over there. We'll come back through here. Full lineup of Ferraris of varying ages. So this looks like it should be quite a good day.
Alright, I'm working with Great Falls.
As we come through. Everyone's polishing their cars and wiping the condensation off them.
Not to be done.
It has to be done, yeah. Unlike mine, which is covered in mud and dirt and everything like that.
Can't have it looking scruffy. It's a toy, it's got to look right.
Okay, so we're back in the line of the Ferraris here. We've got one backing up beautifully here, isn't it? Just listen to that. Ooh, she looked really pleased to see me there. Beautiful soft tops there. Given the weather today, I would not be in a soft top. Well, not without the heater on anyway. There we go. This car park, wall to wall Ferraris. I would dread to think how much this lot costs. Let's just say, a damn sight more than's in my bank account. Over here, heading back up towards my car. It's not all Ferraris, but for today that's the important cars. All the Ferraris come through here. Okay, and we've even got a Porsche sneaked in. And then we've got mine.